अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों, आज की वीडियो में असल में मैंने एक पर्सनल डेवलपमेंट की क्लास ज्वाइन की है जिसकी मुझे असाइनमेंट मिली है। लिखना तो मुझे ब्लॉग था लेकिन ब्लॉग की जगह क्योंकि मैं फेसबुक पे नहीं हूँ तो मैं ये अपनी असाइनमेंट वीडियो फॉर्मेट में डाल रहा हूँ। तो शुरू करते हैं कि मैंने क्या सीखा। मैंने जो लिखा है ब्लॉग वो मैं वीडियो फॉर्मेट में ऑन कैमरा बोल देता हूँ। ओके लेट्स बिगिन। माई लर्निंग्स फ्रॉम सर कासिम अली शाहज वेरी फर्स्ट लेक्चर। इट्स 13th of July 2019। आई डोंट नो वेयर आई एम एट राइट नाउ, वेयर माई लाइफ इज गोइंग। आई हैव मेड अ डिसीजन टू जॉइन दिस क्लास टू टेक वन स्टेप अहेड टू रीच द समिट ऑफ ग्रेटनेस। आई डोंट नो हाउ लॉन्ग, हाउ स्टीप, हाउ मच डिफिकल्ट it is to reach the summit, and I don't want to know. The only thing I'm focusing on right now is taking just one step forward. The decision to join this class was solely based on my instinct and my gut feeling, and I'm positive that something good, something great is on the way, and I'm moving closer to my goals and my dreams. So today was the very first class of my personal development. I'm so happy and grateful that I was asked by my mentor to volunteer and write the points to be discussed in the session and shared the podium with him. It was an honor, and the way I was appreciated was awesome. As I expected, the session was outstanding and the way our mentor conducted the class was splendid. Lessons about life were taught. It was not scripted. It was not planned. There were no PowerPoint slides. No nothing. Just captivating talk about harsh reality of life. One thing I vividly remember our mentor saying, fear lies inside of you. It's not outside. This gave me goosebumps. I have been crippled by fear in the past, and I know that this line is going to change my life forever. It really resonated with me big time. Your mind, it plays games. Your inner demons taunt you and they constantly try to bring you down. Today I stand tall, staring into the eyes of those demons, refusing to surrender. The fight is on. I will fight with the dark forces because I know that in the end, good will prevail. Another lesson that really touched me was when my mentor said, in order to survive in this world, you need to develop a thick skin. Otherwise, you are up for disappointment and you are gonna get seriously hurt. He also said that we need to rise above our ego and not get too serious about things, because people will hurt you no matter what you do. Haters will be everywhere, especially if you are doing something good and if you are on the right track. Some truths are better left untold. This is perhaps the most epic line my mentor said. He said that we should not go about telling the hard, difficult to digest truths to everybody. Some truths need to be told and some don't. What a beautiful concept that was. Extremely deep and full of wisdom. Another important thing he said, that depression is also an energy. Let it out. It's trapped energy. So we need to move, go out, take a walk. Depression will go away. Just like the old saying, an empty mind is the devil's workshop. Just keep yourselves occupied and busy was the lesson. So I'm really grateful to Qasim Ali Shah Foundation for giving me the opportunity to attend such a wonderful session. And I'm really looking forward to my next class with Sir Qasim Ali Shah. Thank you.